Jerusalem. Ibathulile ke mfundisi Mkula amaFilisti leli bhokisi lesivumelwano. Balithatha balibeka kwi-hosecart bathi aliqhutshwe ngamahashi. Bahluleka ukuthi balibambe ngokwendlela kwefunwa nguThixo. Yehla ke inhlekelele kaThixo phezu kwabo ngoba ebengeyiyo indlela ebefuna uThixo ukuthi leli bhokisi lesivumelwano malithwalwe ngayo. Ma-commentaries eBhayibheli nabantu abakwazi ukuhlala phansi bafunda izincwadi zeBhayibheli bathi leli bhokisi lesivumelwano belinama-poles ebenziwe ukuthi lithwalwe ngawo. Lama-poles bekaqine kakhulu, kungama-poles enzela ukuthi malithwalwa leli bhokisi ngabantu ababizwa ukuthi bangama-Levites balithwale ngalama-poles. Back then mawufunda incwadi kaSamuel lapha ku-chapter 7 ku-first Samuel ufunda lapha ebebahlanganisa khona iMispa athi uThixo usincedile kwaze kwala. Uzawukhumbula mfundisi Mkula ukuthi leli bhokisi lesivumelwano liye lavela. Bafundi bezincwadi zeBhayibheli bathi nabantu abakwazi ukuchaza iBhayibheli bathi lathathwa leli bhokisi lesivumelwano labekwa endaweni ekuthiwa iDagoni. Duze kwalo kwabekwa ne-idol le yaseDagoni, okanye iDagoni yabekwa eduze kwalo. Bathi mababuya ekuseni bazocheka bafumana le-idol iwile iwe phansi, libhokisi lesivumelwano lona limile ngamapholisi alo. Bavusa le-idol bayibeka phansi bahamba bayoqhubeka ngemisebenzi yabo. Ithi iBhayibheli mababuya futhi bazolitheka bathola ukuthi leli bhokisi lesivumelwano limile ngamapholisi, le-idol iphukile yona isandla, ne-trunk iwile iphukile, ayisenayo amandla. Bamangala amaFilisti ukuthi unjani unkulunkulu waleli bhokisi lesivumelwano, unjani unkulunkulu waleli bhokisi lesivumelwano. Ngicabanga ukuthi ngaleso sikhathi kuye kwavakala le ngoma yakho lothi wena ubizwe ngayo, lothi wena ubizwe ngayo nzulu yemfihlakalo, nzulu yesimanga ezalisa umhlaba nesibhakabhaka. This time bawumfundisi Mkula the ark